Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can share the internet mobile hotspot from your iPhone to your Samsung Smart TV. Okay, to do that, first of all, you just need to turn on your mobile data, and then you need to disconnect your Wi-Fi network, and after that go to setting and you will see this personal hotspot. Select on it, and here is your Wi-Fi network. You can change it with your own password, so to change it just press on it, and then you can delete the original one, and now just make your own password. For example, I want to set up it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then you just press done. And now you need to turn on allow other to join, and after that just leave your iPhone and let's see on the TV screen. Okay, after you already set up with your iPhone, and now let's go to your TV. First of all, you just need to press the settings button on your remote control, and now your TV will bring you to the TV setting, and all you need to do is just go to general and press the right button, and you need to select network, select on it, and after that open network setting. You can see here open network setting, select on it, okay, now select wireless, okay, and let's find out. Refresh. Okay, just refresh a few times and you will see now your iPhone Wi-Fi network is available. Just select on it, and then we input the password that we set up on the iPhone. So just if you use the number, you can just press the number on the remote control. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if you use the tag, you need to select any tag one by one, and after you complete the input the password, just select done. Okay, now it's connecting to your iPhone. And let's wait. Okay, now after you see the wireless connection done like this, you can just press OK, and now your TV is available to use the internet from your iPhone. Okay, for example, now let's check the networks again. Press the setting, go to general, select network, open network setting, wireless, and now you see your TV is already connected to the iPhone. And now let's try to test with some internet function. For example, I play the YouTube video. Okay, and we can just okay search for free music, no copyright, and play one video. Okay, it's usable now. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of Okay, so that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can connect the mobile hotspot from your iPhone to your Samsung Smart TV. And I hope you got everything that you want to know in this video. And please take note that all the functions and the setting in this video are the built-in inside this iPhone and the built-in inside this Samsung Smart TV. And now let me say goodbye. Thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.